They have no intentions of leaving any survivors. Can't afford any witnesses.
Where are you rats hiding? You maggots always have a place to hide. Now where is it?
Playtime, brother. This way is through the houses, not around them.
Get your fucking nerve!
Let's hurry. The sooner we find her, the sooner we can move on to more important matters.
Back up! God damn it!
down!
Another just got popped! Can you see him?
Over in the bushes! Move up!
Family will be gods.
frightened. She is nothing but rage, out of control.
Attempting to control something terrifyingly powerful.
Yeah. Navigation and weapon systems online. Safety protocols disengaged. You are now clear to engage all hostile targets.
I was to leave a legacy of gods. Instead, it will be a legacy of monsters.
Recommend immediate. an arm!
She'd be happy to see us.
You! I knew you were alive, you'd come for me. Where the hell have you been? It doesn't matter. I have something here you need to see. His name is Michael Beckett, Delta Squad. Apparently, he got himself mixed up with Armacam's secret project.
See, family, as I've been telling you all along, brother.
The pit became a
obsessed with me. Don't you people understand? Why was she ever created? What good did they think would come of that nightmare? Horrible. She raped me. Do you hear me, Armacab? She's fucking pregnant!
Stop this from happening.
As if she knows anything.
All these paranormal anomalies are like contractions. Judging by the severity of them already, I'd say we don't have much time. Are you with me on this?